Outfit of the day, if anyone's wondering. Jumper from Topshop, skinny jeans from Topshop, coat from Mango. Outfit of the day. You guys, look, set goals, smash them, repeat. I love that. Okay, so we have just finished shopping. Oh my god, I am like, the tiredness is kicking in now. Like, because I woke up at like, it might not sound early to some of you guys, especially you guys who are like early birds, but we woke up about 7 and now the tiredness is really kicking in because we were at the shops for about 8-ish. So now me and Adel are both like, coffee is well and truly needed, so that's where we're gonna go now. We're gonna go to Starbucks and grab coffee.
Why the woman just parking and go off?
I know, I realized that. She really found a parking space a bit closer. She's like, okay, I'm gonna go. Anyway, so we're gonna go grab a coffee now just to wake us up, just feel a little bit more energized, hey?
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Yeah, because we're both like, man. You can't. He's so tired. He's so tired, it took him so long to put that face mask on.
I was trying to tighten it.
Every time he put it on, he kept on pulling it off.
I was trying to tighten it.
Oh my god, coffee is needed, I'm telling you, coffee is needed. Cheers. Nothing like the first sip of coffee in the morning. Okay, so first things first, Poundland, and then TK Maxx, Homesense. Having a nice day out with me, Adel?
You're listening, babe. She's treating me to a game today.
No, I'm not.
FIFA
so don't
21.
Touch it.
FIFA 21.
Are you having a nice day out with me? Like, we're going on a little shopping spree.
Yeah, lovely.
Is
and then when
cute?
I get my gift, I'll be even happier. Love you.
Let's see what that is.
Open a milk conditioner. That's top I had.
Massive tub like that for £2.
Yeah.
That's so cheap. What, argan oil?
Yeah.
It's conditioner.
No, this is
yeah?
Coconut milk.
Oh, that's quite good, isn't it? You guys, look how cool this is. Glitter face mask. That looks really interesting. It's only £1 as well. This is Adol's aisle.
Good.
Anything to do with cars.
Smells nice. Good.
I don't know how I feel about that one. Yeah, so we're in Poundland. Picked up a few things already, which is not too bad.
It's only a pound.
Yeah, they're really cheap. They're little food things, only £1. Picked up a few things, so I'll probably show you guys what we picked up when I get back, but the best time to come shopping, you guys, is early in the morning. Dead. Love it. Literally. Okay, guys, so we are well and truly home. I've got really itchy nose. Please ignore that. So, yeah, we are home. I've got all the bags over here on the bed. Okay, so it was actually such a nice shopping spree. Like, I feel like we haven't really, obviously because of COVID and all the shops have been closed for so long, we haven't really went and had a good rummage through the shops. And today was really nice because we went like super early in the morning. It's literally 12 o'clock now. Like, how crazy is that? and we did like everything that we wanted to do, which is so good. We went around like quite a few shops and we just had like a really chilled like morning, and it was lovely. So yeah, a little tip for you guys, if you guys want to go shopping, go early in the morning, because you can literally look around, no one in your face, and it was just
everything perfect. Is reduced now, so best time to go.
Oh yeah, and loads of I want to mention that as well, like all the shops that we went to, there was like sales everywhere. I don't know if it's like Boxing Day sales started early, but literally like there were sales everywhere.
Things are getting rid of for Christmas. It's cheap.
Especially Primark. Primark had a lot of sales, like all like Christmas gifts, little hampers, everything was on sale, which is amazing. So, oh yeah, let me show you guys one thing I picked out for Adel today, and I'm so proud of. It's literally the best thing ever. It's so gorgeous. Let me show you guys quickly. Anyways, so from TK Maxx, I spotted these jeans. Wow, that's all I'm gonna say is wow. They are from Calvin Klein. The jeans are so beautiful. I love the color, love the fit. It's like a modern classic, that's what it's called, and it's just such a beautiful pair of jeans. It's just kind of the style that he usually goes for. He doesn't really go for skinny jeans as such, he just goes for like a slim leg, and they are so nice. And they were only, guys, look at that, for Calvin Klein jeans, £40, which is kind of crazy. I swear Calvin Klein jeans are like easy like over £100, and these were only 40 squids. So really good bargain, really really happy with these.
Look at this one, taking a wardrobe with us. Where are you going?
So this is basically shoot day. Today is all going to be about taking pictures, and this is basically what I have to shoot.
Wow.
So I need to do some reels, I need to do some photos, and this is basically the gist of it. So good luck to me.
Look how nice the outfit looks. Cool.
This is my outfit of the day. These are my new jeans I got from...
What are those?
These are my new jeans that I got from Primark. There's proper jackets from Primark, jeans from Primark, beanie from Primark. Best believe a Primark course coming soon. That's all I'm going to say. And so that's my app for the day.
Good morning, everyone.
You're trying to shake it at that good.
Good morning, everyone. How are you? Happy Saturday. Oh my God.
Happy Boxing Day.
Oh God, it's coming.
Everyone boxes each other.
Wow, really, darling? Really?
Sure, no, people got mad.
Yeah, everyone does go crazy for me a box a day.
Start hitting each other's shit.
Anyways, yesterday was interesting, wasn't it? We stayed up till like 3 o'clock in the morning watching
It turned out to be a horror night.
It was a horror night, basically. We started watching this kind of documentary. It's about...
Well, it all started from when Brother and Brother came down. We were talking about... Ghosts and
stories and, you know, like back in days, like beer, like scary stories and that. Yeah, so we were just talking about it anyways, and then we decided, hey, we're gonna watch something scary tonight. I don't know why, but if you didn't know, me and Anil's favorite genre is horror or psychos like that. I know, love that for us. So we literally decided to like watch a horror. So we just put the TV on, and we came across this documentary that was just starting. It was based on a true story about something that's happened in New Yorkshire, and it's basically like a horror sort of thing. So we watched it. It was about 2 hours long. So we watched that, and it was like really scary. It was like obviously based on a true story, so it was really scary. Then I was like, wow, to top it up, why not get into bed now and watch a horror? So that's literally what we did.
Yeah, so that was a show for documentary first, and then there was a TV one.
Yeah.
Then we watched the movie.
Yeah, it was a documentary, and then that we watched that downstairs, and then we went upstairs. And
so
like,
that movie was based on the documentary,
yeah? Yeah.
Because they showed us what movie it was in the
guys watching me, bro. Anyways, yeah, so it was actually really, really interesting. I would definitely recommend watching it. What was it called again?
When the Lights Went Out.
When the Lights Went Out. Oh my God, it was actually really scary. But I think you would have found the documentary way more scarier, because it was actually based on a true story. Watch it. It is scary. Oh, we love a good horror. So that's what we did till like 3 o'clock in the morning. And then I said to Adel, like, hey, let's go to the Boxing Day sales. We want to go TK Maxx, because TK Maxx is pretty much our favorite shop. We love just like rummaging through all the goodies and stuff. So we thought, let's go TK Maxx. I put my alarm on for like 7 something. switched it right off. Switched it right off. I was like, no, we fell asleep about 3-ish. So I'm like, no chance of waking up at like 7:30. So we just, I switched it right off and we woke up about 9:30. Yeah, I woke up at 9:30 and then here we are, up already. And now the task on the agenda is to get breakfast. Mm-hmm. Breakfast is well and truly needed. We're kind of matching today. Me and my bestie, we're matching actually. We got our puffer coats on, we both got our glasses on, and we're kind of matching. And it's kind of cute. We need to take a selfie today. So I've got my massive bag behind me of just shooting, so I'm really hoping the lighting is somewhat decent. We need to find a location that the lighting is somewhat decent. I've got like a bunch of like kind of paid collaboration.
Michael, get out of my way, man.
Etc. So wish us good luck. And let's get on with the day. You guys, so I did document earlier, but we had a bit of a disaster in terms of getting breakfast. Wow, it took us like over an hour to get simple thing as basically some butter croissants. It took us so long. So we went to the location. Where did we go first?
We went to
Asda. It was closed. I don't know why Asda.
On
Boxing Day, why would Asda be closed? Secondly, we went to Macadies and it was closed. Thirdly, because apparently it opens at 11 o'clock. Thirdly, where did we go? We went somewhere else and it was closed. And then we just drove past Sainsbury, and Sainsbury was open, thank God. So we just bought some croissants. And then when we went to have a coffee, it was literally freezing cold. So love that for us. I feel like the universe is against us today. I don't know why. We didn't wake up in a very positive, I don't know, something's not right.
We did.
I don't know, something's not right in the universe. It's like against us today. But anyways, long story short, we're feeling a lot better now, alhamdulillah. Okay, so we are walking into town. I have no idea why we're walking into town. Firstly, on a Saturday. Secondly, on Boxing Day. It's literally going to be
the lesson so, boring, nothing enough to do, isn't it?
So manic. But to be fair, we just fancied a walk.
Yeah.
That's literally what it is. Because we have nothing really planned. Obviously, I took my photos in the morning. And now we just had like the whole day free. So we thought,
Why not?
Just walk. Go for a little stroll in town. See where the day takes us.
We didn't eat much for breakfast either.
Yeah, I'm still a bit peckish to be fair. We had like a small croissant.
I miss sitting in restaurants.
Yeah, oh my God, we could have went for like a nice lunch date or something. Yeah. Anyways, yeah, so we're just walking in town. You guys can't even probably hear us because it's so loud. And the whole world's watching me vlog, but apart from that, it's cool. It's cool out here. I don't know how much footage I'm going to be able to get because I'm pretty sure town is going to be so manic. But
I can see it from here.
We'll catch you guys in a minute. You guys, look what we got for lunch. Taco Bell.
Oh, the chips first.
Whoop, whoop. You excited?
Smell them,
yeah?
Mm-mm-mm.
Ooh, yummy. Man. Okay, let's give it a go.
Nice.
Mmm, so nice, isn't it? The chips is literally peng. So peng.
Pengaleng.
Really tasty. Adol's in his favorite shop ever. In his element. Hey? All Saints. This is beautiful, babe. Yeah. That'd be nice for work and stuff, innit? Is what you need. And it's all fleeced inside as well. That's so nice. OTD.
Guys,
you
hell.
So it's absolutely freezing today, hence the massive coat, hence
Sean Paul.
Literally, it's so cold. So anyways, today we thought we would take a little stroll, just to go out for a little walk. We were literally
after lunch.
Yeah, after lunch. I don't know how and where the day's gone. It's like three, nearly half three actually. Sun setting just behind us, so it's really cute. Please ignore my skin. My skin's actually really bad at the moment. So we're just gonna ignore that. But yeah, anyways, all morning we were watching The Stranger.
Yeah,
On Netflix, binge watching it. It's so good. If you haven't watched it, you guys need to watch it. It's actually like a bit, it's like a thriller document, not documentary.
Keeps you on the edge.
Yeah, thriller drama, and it's really really good. So we still have like a few more episodes.
It's new in 2020.
Is it?
I think so.
Yeah. So we have a few more episodes to get through, but it's getting really really interesting. So if you need something to watch, watch that. Definitely would recommend it.
Yep.
Anyways, oh, it's freezing in it.
Yeah,
it's so cold. And this place is like, it's kind of close to where we live. It's about a 10-minute walk, so it's kind of local. It's cute. We've got all the duckies around us. Mm-hmm. Snowing earlier, if you saw the previous clip, I showed you guys outside the window. Woke up, and I looked out the window, and it was snowing, and I literally screamed. I was like, I don't wake up. It's snowing. And he didn't believe me. And then he looked out, he's like, oh my God. Like, because Leicester never snows. If you know, you know, like Leicester never snows. So I was actually so excited seeing it snow.
Which is good.
Which is actually, it was nice.
Okay guys, so I am home, showered, feeling nice and relaxed, got my candles lit up, and I've just sat down to edit this weekly vlog. Please ignore the spot here, time of month, but anyways, we're going to ignore that. So yeah, I'm just about to edit this weekly vlog, and I noticed that I didn't have an outro. So here I am, just about to edit the vlog for you guys. Quickly before I go, I thought I would show you guys something that I'm absolutely loving right now. And it's this dress over here. I'm going to get up and show you guys in a minute. But this dress is the most incredible thing ever, just to wear at home, to lounge in. I don't know about you guys, but when I'm at home, comfort is key. And I want to wear something that I feel like kind of comfortable in, and that's modest, I can pray with, get up and pray with, answer the door, and not feel like, oh my God, I look like a tramp. I look good. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to show you guys this dress in a minute. Also, if you watched my, if you follow me on Instagram first and foremost, you would have seen that I uploaded an Instagram reel showing you guys a few hijab styles, because I get this asked so much. Like, all of you guys always seem to ask me, like, please do an updated hijab tutorial, show us a few hijab styles, etc, etc. So I uploaded one recently, so go ahead to my Instagram, amina.chavi, to watch it. And in that vlog, actually in that reel, I show you guys this new hijab that I'm absolutely loving right now. I think it's the most, please ignore the yellow light in right now, it's just horrendous, and Adol's feet in the background. Yeah, I thought I'd quickly show you guys this hijab that I'm absolutely loving right now, and I think it's the most genius hijab creation that's ever been invented. It's a 2-in-1, this is my hijab drawer if you're wondering. It's like a 2-in-1 hijab and an underpiece together. Like, who would have thought about it? Like, I think that's so clever, because usually when we wear hijab, we need to get separate underpiece, etc, etc. And this is together. So if you want to see how I style this hijab, head over to my Instagram, ina.chavi, and I show you guys a few hijab styles, etc. And I'm absolutely loving this color right now. Creamy brown, all the browns. I'm just loving that color right now for this season. So yeah, go ahead and watch that. But yeah, the dress looks like this, you guys. Like, she's cute. I'd usually, if I'm wearing this out, I'd probably put like a belt around it, a nice like long trench coat or a nice coat. But this is how the dress looks. Very, very nice. They do all like modest, like jumper dresses, like just modest clothing. If you need any inspiration, then head over to their Instagram. I'll leave it listed down below for you. But yeah, I thought I'd just mention that quickly, because I get a lot of you guys asking where my outfits are from, etc. And this is something that I'm absolutely loving right now. Super warm for the house, and yeah, I can just get up and pray and do whatever I want to do with it on. It's just nice. So yeah, you guys, I am gonna end the vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed coming along with me on this weekly vlog. If you guys did, don't forget to smash that thumbs up, and I shall see you guys really, really soon.